Perfect. Is WWE going to give up the Wyatt new gimmick? You see right here, WWE received pressure from stockholders and sponsors to drop Bray Wyatt Firefly Funhouse. They got right here. It was told, this guy said, WWE consider dropping the gimmick altogether after feedback on Tuesday morning from big wigs, shareholders, and sponsors voiced their opinion on it. Apparently, they don't like the whole cut leader of children. But so far, they said that WWE is going to move forward on the idea. I don't know, people. You know, I didn't ever thought about that, you know? I didn't ever thought about that stockholders and people going to talk about that. Man, I sure didn't thought about it. Right here, but they got right here, there was pressure from very important people in the niche of the Firefly Funhouse before it even had chance to develop. Apparently, the idea of a cut leader for children was too voting for a certain stockholder and sponsor. However, WWE replayed a segment on SmackDown Live seemed to indicate that they are actually following through with their plans for Wyatt. My thing is, I think WWE probably going to try to follow through and see how much backlash they would get. But believe me, if the stockholders and the sponsors really don't like this, they're going to drop it. Say somewhere like, I don't know, they got Pepsi. Say Pepsi don't like it, and Pepsi pulled their ass from WWE. It just take one of them big ones, and WWE would drop this like a bad habit. I didn't thought about this, that how the stockholders and how the sponsor were feeling this right here. Because you know, this is a PS, pussy foot of America that we live in now. That you had to watch what you say, watch what you act, watch you can't offend nobody, watch how you put your hands on somebody, watch how you got to watch how you look at somebody. You just got to watch your whole circle before you defend somebody or hurt somebody's feelings. This pussified of America this is. Tell me what you think in the comment section. Peace.